dealing with an unfortunate story on this Christmas night as crews work to contain a house fire on Pacer Lane in Marvin. That's in Union County. Check out this video sent into WCNC newsroom. Few details at this time. We do know the owners were not at home, but no word yet on what started the fire or how extensive the damages are.